Hey, fight fans, Bob Rodriguez here once again for the Movement Network, and we are talking boxing. So the much anticipated fight, pause. I don't know a lot of people that are anticipating this fight, but hey, every time Manny Pacquiao fights, it used to be a big event, a big fight. But he is going to face Lucas the Machine Matthysse. Gosh, I really want to like this fight. But the truth is, after seeing Victor Postol terminate the Machine Matthysse the way he did, he broke his eye socket. I wonder what the hell Manny Pacquiao is going to do to him. But we all know Manny Pacquiao is old. Manny Pacquiao is not the same fighter. We all know what Juan Manuel Marquez did to him. With that said, we remember how Jeff Horn bullied Manny Pacquiao, even though I gave the fight to Manny Pacquiao. But again, we going on what's on record. And the record shows that Manny Pacquiao lost to Jeff Horn. We know that Mayweather beat him, outboxed him, outclassed him, out everything him. So I don't know how I feel about this fight, but I'm definitely going to watch it. And I do know this much. After much delays, the fight is finally going to go through on ESPN Plus. If you don't have ESPN Plus, I think it's $49 a year or something like that. It's a great contract for you to watch good boxing. My signal, I have ESPN Plus. The signal was off and on. It kept on freezing, which is, I was a little pissed off at it. But MP Promotions, Manny Pacquiao Promotions, and Bob Arum finally signed the paperwork. So the fight will be on ESPN Plus July 15th. Or if you're in the United States, like I am, it's going to be July 14th here in the United States. With that said, I'm going to predict a KO by Manny Pacquiao. I don't think Lucas Matthysse possessed the power anymore to give Manny Pacquiao a run for his money. And with that said, I think that Manny Pacquiao, the Pac-Man, still possess enough power and speed to give Lucas Matthysse all he could handle. I don't think Matthysse get past the ninth round. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I see Matthysse going down at least four times in this fight, simply because Manny Pacquiao footwork, his movement, his ability to throw punches from all kind of angles. So I do see the machine, Lucas Matthysse, is going down before the ninth round, not getting back up. And unfortunately, that's all she wrote. But I am going to say this much. Once Manny Pacquiao gets through this fight, and he will, he's going to get put back to sleep. Just like Marquez put him to sleep by Terrence Butt Crawford. There's been rumors that Bob Arum wants to make the fight happen. I think Bob Arum knows that Manny is old. He's on his way out, and he wants his new cash cow, Terrence Crawford, to put the final nail in the coffin. Well, anyway, that's all I have today. Thank you guys for listening to this podcast. Catch you guys in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe. Enjoy the rest of your day.